Hi there, if your Photoshop brush tool isn't working or behaving strangely, then this video is worth your time because you are going to learn what things to look for when things go wrong with the brush tool. So let's start with the basics. I select the brush tool from here. If my brush tool isn't working, the first thing I look for is the setting on top of it. If you can't see this option bar, just go to Windows and find this option bar from here. The first thing I look for is my mode is normal, my opacity and flow is 100%. And the second thing I look for is what color I wanna paint on. So let's suppose if I wanna drag this red color from here and I press OK. I also make sure I select the right layer I'm working on. So here I start painting and you can see my brush is working fine. And by the way, if your cursor shape changes from circle to this plus sign, and if you don't know how to fix it, by simply pressing the caps lock on and off can fix this issue. Like this. Sometimes what happens, you can turn off the caps lock on and off, but the plus sign remains there, which means the cursor didn't get changed. The reason why is your cursor or your brush size is way too big than your artwork. And the best way is simply right click on it and reduce the size from here. Sooner you reduce the size, you will start seeing the brush again. You see, you can also find the same option from here. Here you can increase or decrease the size of the brush. Sometimes what happens, you try to use the brush and you get signs like this, which means you can't use the brush. Situation like this, you need to ensure few things. First, the layer you are working on is turned on. Sooner you turn on the layer, you see your brush is back to normal. Now I have selected the right layer and the visibility is on, but still I can't use the brush because this time my layer is locked. Sooner I unlock the layer, I can use my brush again, like this. And in third scenario, if I select this layer and I select the brush from there and I start painting, and you see I have still got that sign, which means I can't use my brush again because this time this layer is a smart object. You can't paint on the smart object directly. You need to double click on this layer and it will open up in a new panel, and there you can choose the brush, but you can't use brush on smart object straight away. I have got another situation for you. If I click on this panel and I click on this bright yellow color from it and I press OK, and now I start painting and you see nothing is happening. And I'm painting, I have selected the right layer and it's not working. The reason why is because my blending mode here is clear. So if whatever I'm doing here is clear, you won't be able to see anything on this artwork. And the best solution is if I go to normal, if I go to blending mode and change normal from here, and now I paint and you can see the brush is start working again. Now let me show you another scenario. I select the brush tool from there and I select the mode to normal, opacity 100 and flow is 100, and I start painting and guess what, nothing is happening. Look, I have selected the right layer, blending mode is normal, everything is normal, and my color, let's suppose I pick the red from here and I paint, and you see nothing is happening. The reason nothing is happening because there is some active selection area on my artwork which you may not be able to see. If I slightly zoom in on this area, you see this tiny dot here, that means this selection area is active. Now if I paint, the paint will be painted in that small area, and outside if I press Ctrl 0 and if I paint with this same brush outside, nothing will be happen because this small dot right here is active. So situation like this, if you are not sure if you have any active selection on your artwork, the best solution is simply go to select and select deselect, or the shortcut is Ctrl D. And now this time if I start painting again, you see my brush is start working again. Sometimes what happens, your brush works but it behaves strangely. Let's suppose if I paint on this area, you see all those small tiny dots appearing here instead of nice smooth line. So in case like this, you need to go to brush settings. If you see this small icon here, so just click on this brush icon and you are welcomed with this panel here. These are all brush settings. You see this icon is checked scattering. There could be some setting you have used previously and the brush remember all those settings whenever you use the Photoshop. As you see, in this case, I have used the scattering option earlier, and I check this option off, and I use my paintbrush, and you see it start working again. If any of these settings go disturbed, due to which your brush is behaving strangely, and the best thing is just simply go to this small icon here. You see these lines, simply click on this icon and clear brush controls. So whatever disturbed settings are there will be get back to normal and your brush will start working normally. If you have tried all those things I just mentioned and your brush tool isn't working or still behaving strangely, then I suggest save your artwork and restart the Photoshop. And then finally, even after restarting the Photoshop, the problem still persists, then finally I suggest go to this icon here. You see this brush tool icon? Just simply click on this arrow here, and you see this setting icon here, simply click on it, and here you need to reset the tool. Now this is the last resort. I suggest most of the problem will be solved with the earlier solution I just mentioned, but if still the brush tool isn't working, this is the final solution for you. And that's it. My name is Naveed Iqbal from Photoshop Concepts, and if you have any question, please drop the line into the comment section. And if you are new to this channel, please do consider subscribing, because this channel is all about Photoshop helps, tips and tricks. See you in the next video. Bye now.